Where'd he go? Fucking does that. Thank you. Oh, what the hell, dude? I didn't see it.
There are reports of Savathun trying to capture Void Light from dead Guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the Void all this time. Could that be how she did this?
Oh my god. Ah, killed me. Oh. There you go.
I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
wonder. No, no, don't do that. Wait. Like a second level, like a 90 something. Working here, right? Here we go.
What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Probably faster just to get through. I don't know. Not to go through the door, I think. I can't. I gotta probably kill them off first and get in there. Another option. I might as well get off. It's okay. Go. Need to kill them all.
Tell me, oh honored guest.
It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
This.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks bad.
Oops, I might have nothing for that fucker. I'm down here anyway. I'm gonna have to try to have to kill this for soon. She's a big one. I'm not gonna kill her until I have to kill her. Oh shit.
Strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Yeah, because I can't get the stuff that's in here. I do anything. The fuck? Okay, this is trippy. I'm not done yet. Of course not, you're never done. London screen, of course. I'm not done, I have to fucking really kill her this time. Of course, the cutscene, yeah! You're gonna be sarcastic.
Guardian? Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Savathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Savathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Savathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights. And it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Savathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Savathun, nothing is impossible.
Cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths, where the ancient worm gods offered them immeasurable power in exchange for endless blood tribute. From this, the Hive were born, and countless civilizations were condemned to extinction. For untold ages, they devoured life and light wherever it could be found, facing little resistance. Until they tried to take on the Guardians. After the death of her brother, Oryx, Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. Because Savathun knows the best way to beat your enemy is to join them. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within. And stealing our most sacred resource. The one thing we thought she could never touch. The light.
I don't have it, that's why I have to buy it. You know what, I fucking got the damn DLC, it's really good, I wanna buy it now.
Light-bearing hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian, where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred, especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do know. I see you picked up a clue along the way. One that might explain why Savathun decided to return alongside Mars. According to your ghost telemetry, that fragment is giving off the same vibrations as the pyramid tech relic that just so happened to return with Mars. Go take a look. I'll explain more when you report back. Be well.
She's here, not well. Unless she's here, okay. I don't know if she's in the interview.
Guardians have been combing Mars since it reappeared. No way they'd have missed this. It's definitely new. Let's get a closer look.
That's it. No more. Look at the tower then, just in case. What's here? I got rid of? Yes, I got rid of. So if another environment. It's not really quick. Should have a sugar hash button. I had the money for it too at one point. It's okay, I'll buy it when it goes on sale more again. I'm gonna play it. Same with the other DLC before that. I think the DLC was like 2 years ago. Yeah, never got it. Not on PlayStation, I never did. Just right off here. Let's take a break and eat, and then chill, and then I'll probably play later. This game with another game. Bunch of remnants. That's what I want to come back here for.
To see the darkness return.
The schematics for this structure do not. A transaction to make, Guardian?
That's it for now.